No way. I have never seen it.
They like to build their nests out of...
Go free, little fella. Find a nice place that's not in a violin.
Alright, I'm just in the process of opening this violin. Opening the back. Nearly finished, actually. Just doing the very last little bit. It's kind of a bit heavy. No way. I have never seen it. Look at this. This is crazy. There's a hornet's nest inside this violin. I was wondering why it was so heavy. This is ridiculous.
Check this out. No way. So before, when I opened the case, this hornet flew out of the case. So it must have just survived in there. That's crazy. I'll see if I can find it in the shop. Okay, let's have a look. Because he was... Oh crap, he's gone. It was somewhere up here before. Oh shit, I just found him. I'm really scared. Here he is. Oh shit! Oh god, there he goes. Oh my god. This is scaring me. Holy crap. So he's been stuck in the case for I don't know how long. I think he wants to get out. I don't know what to do. I gotta somehow get this guy out. Maybe if I, I'm totally freaking out. But don't take off. I'm shining a light at him too, so he'll probably fly towards it. Oh, here he goes. No, I am stopping this. This has got it. Like, I'm too scared. Here he is. Far out. Ooh. Man, he's actually noisy. Whoa, shit. No way. I've got to get this thing out of here. It's absolutely scaring me. I don't want to... He's got a big sting. I'd hate to find that inside my violin. That would be the worst. Man, how am I going to get this out of the workshop? Okay, guys. I'm just going to leave for the night. And in the morning, I'm going to open the doors... When it's light outside and, you know, it can fly out. It's just too freaky. See you, little guy. I'm going home now. You can stay where you are. He's just up. Where is he? Oh, yeah, he's just up on that curtain rail up there. No way. I'm not hanging around. I just realized something. I gotta close the I've gotta close the blinds. And so I've gotta close the blinds, but the thing is up there. Alright, I'm gonna try and turn it just slightly. He's sat down on the curtain rail. He's going for a little ride. Ooh, ooh. Looks like he's going to be hanging there for the night. That's it. I'm out of here. Alright, I'm locking up my shop. I can hear him like bumping around over there. I'm not staying around for this one. No late night for me. Alright. I'm out of here. Okay. Turn on the alarms and we are gone. Alright, I'm out of here. I've just turned on the alarm. And my shop looks really pretty at night.
Well, actually, the Australian hornet, also known as Abispa ephippium, is a type of potter wasp, or mason wasp. It's a vespid insect native to Australia, and they like to build their nests out of mud. And they're rather solitary little creatures, and they're actually quite peaceful, believe it or not. I mean, they look very scary, but they're actually quite peaceful because I guess they're just so incredibly busy building their nests. I mean, that would keep you very busy, especially if they're going to build a nest inside a violin. I hope one never builds a nest inside my violin, and I'm going to keep my case closed as much as possible. Anyway, there you go.
Okay, I just opened up my shop in the morning, and I am going to try and find this hornet. Somewhere up there. No. Hopefully he's not on the instruments. He's definitely, I opened the blind already, and he's not up in there. That's where I left him last night. So he must have moved a bit. No way! He's just right on my work desk. He's still here. Okay, I'm gonna shoo him out. Here we go. Sorry, little guy. Come on, we're gonna get you outside. Stay on there, stay on your little bit. Oh, don't crawl towards my hand, please. Here we go, here we go. Come on, little fella. All right, I'm gonna just put you on this branch here. There you go. Look, it's nice and green. Off you go. You all right? Man, he's been hanging out in a violin case, like stuck in there for about a week. Okay. See you, little fella. Whoa, he goes. Whoa.
Go free, little fella. Find a nice place that's not in a violin. Maybe, you know, find another home. Find a nice little city home. The violin came from the country originally, so, you know, he's settling in the city. It's pretty exciting for this little hornet. And I think the stint in the violin definitely made it tougher. It's going to be a better hornet now. Okay.
Whew. Anyway, now I can rest easy and I can keep doing some work without having a hornet sitting right in front of me. It was pretty peaceful though, like he was just doing his own thing. Hope you found a good home and a mate really far away from my place. Really far away. Anyway, see you guys. Keep making beautiful music and just don't keep your case open. Why would you keep your case open? It's just silly.
I hope one never builds a nest inside my violin, and I'm going to keep my case closed as much as possible.